George on board with you. Linden account?
That would be Allison's.
Not anymore. Tom, pull all of Allison's files and team up with Billy on that one. Also, I am meeting with the Colfax people day after tomorrow, so I'll need to have everyone's stats on that account ASAP. All right, let's get to it. Billy, hold up, would you? As you can probably tell, I'm taking on a lot more responsibilities here at D&D.
It's pretty clear.
And because of that, I'm going to need your help in the days to come.
And why is that?
Well, suffice to say, it's pretty high-level stuff, but nothing I can discuss with you in detail.
Well, then why tell me anything? I mean, why single me out anyway? I'm new to the company and the business.
Billy, I'm going to need a right-hand man, someone I can count on. It's obviously not going to be Allison. Things are changing around here rapidly. I think you'll find that if we stick together, we'll both move up the ladder.
See you later.
Awful. Being kept there overnight, even though it's so obviously an accident. Being treated like a criminal. It was disgustingly dirty.
Yeah, sounds like a nightmare.
Was. All I want to do now is take a long, hot shower.
Don't you think that's the last thing you need, considering?
Are you kidding? If anything, the reverse is true.
Yeah, well, if you don't need anything else, I should probably get going.
Actually, there is something you could do for me. It wouldn't be too much trouble.
What is it?
Could you spend the night?
I don't think...
Even if it's just on the sofa. I don't want to be alone tonight, Billy. I can't. Please?
I'm sorry, but Susan and I have plans.
Naturally. I wouldn't want to spoil your plans. What's on the agenda? Nice, romantic evening?
You could probably use the alone time anyway.
Wrong again, Billy. What I need right now is not to be alone. For once, it would be nice to have someone actually care about what I'm going through.
I posted bail, remember?
It's not caring. It's writing a check.
Yeah, well, when you're finished wallowing, give me a call, all right? Maybe then we can talk.
Fine. Don't mind me. I just spent the night in jail.
And some kid just spent the night in the hospital. Why don't you think about how he is?
About you, but I could have gone to sleep right after the appetizers. I'm exhausted.